That's an interesting Bigfoot report by Greg, who has a cottage near Luzerne, Michigan, which is near Mile, northern part of the Lower Peninsula. And he and his son experience what we would call Bigfoot talk or samurai chatter at some point. His wife smelled possible Bigfoot in their neighborhood. The area is very squatchy, very wooded, and it's very close to the Foley Swamp, which is just to the north of Luzerne. So it's an interesting Bigfoot account in that area.